Police say a 14-year-old is in custody after he shot another student at a high school in southwest Arkansas. The shooting happened yesterday morning in a hallway at Prescott High School. The school district posted on its Facebook that a student brought a concealed handgun onto campus and targeted the other student specifically. The district says this appeared to be a premeditated attack.